rocking Mike D to my dismay.
All right, cut.